Okay, hello everybody. This is going to be a new game playlist. Ace Attorney Apollo Justice Trilogy, or Apollo Justice Ace Attorney Trilogy, depending on how you read it. This has been donation funded by both Seiko DK, Seiko and Sweet Parsley, and I'm incredibly grateful. Because I really, really loved the Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney Trilogy when it came out 2 or 3 years ago. Don't know what took Capcom so long to get this out onto Xbox, but it's here now. So we're gonna play. I've really been excited for this. I've been putting it off for too long. Fallouts, Kings and Aces over Sevens and Aces. Kings and Aces wins. April 20th, 9:37 a.m. District Court, Defendant Lobby Number 3. Panicked. Palms ready. Knees are heavy. He's got vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti. He's nervous. He looks on the surface. He looks calm and ready to drop justice. But he keeps on forgetting what he went. Who the hell are you? Oh, for God's sake. He looks German. I'm saying that because his name is Christoph, spelt with a K. I already love this game. So why aren't you representing him yourself? Wait. Phoenix? Is that Dude, take your hat off a second. April 20th, 10 a.m. District Court, courtroom number 2. Oh, it's the dude with the bald head and the fake wig. So this must be before Phoenix Wright then. Yeah, Payne or whatever his name is. I can't remember what his first name is. I'm pretty sure his first name is not Max. Yeah, Phoenix Wright. Okay, so this must be in the future then. Winston, that's it. Just want to check, is the sound alright, or are you getting echo? Head on, zoom out, X button.
Thank you.
I'm missing something here. Not exactly. If you're pulling it out, if you're pulling a bottle out of a case, you Oh, she's adorable. And probably the murderer. Oh, really? Okay, well look, I was right earlier. Bottles in a crate, anyone would pick them up by the spout, the bottleneck, like that. Bad. Really? Famous gangster bad guy was arrested. For God's sake. I love these games because they're just so stupidly funny. Emma Velen, I don't get it. Emma Velen, I don't get that, Max. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm sure you were. Hmm. Cerebral hemorrhaging resulting from blunt trauma to forehead. Both players throw their hats on. Duh. The evening plays whole time with his hand on locket at his neck. Then last time he's on the center table, this happened. Duh. That man flew at Vidge and is strangling him to death. Wrong answer. Well caught. I really miss O'Reilly. They knew what they were doing when they wrote that. They knew what they were doing. Definitely no strangle marks there on his throat. You know, lock it on his neck. Phoenix has a daughter? Okay. Did he do it with Maya? I need to know, did he do it with Maya? I hope so. Get in there, girl. Not necessarily. Who puts the chips that they own in front of their cards? I certainly bloody don't. I do indeed, yes. Well, actually, normally I put them, when I'm playing poker, I put them on the edge of the table because the poker tables that I normally play at have borders. So I put my chips right along the edge of the table so they can't fall off. And then I just hold my cards in front of my chips, basically. Or, well, normally I put them against the table once I've seen them, but you know what I mean. Let me guess, the black ones are actually worth 100, which is dumb, but okay. Okay, the witness said 7,000 in total. 6 reds, 10 greys, or blacks. The reds are 1,000. Three kings, two aces. Three sevens, two aces. No. It had three kings. Well, that's wrong. Because he's got three kings there, not three aces. Thank you. How did you miss that, dude? Called it. Well, at least the Borsch is safe. How would you not have seen that when dealing the cards? you were there, Phoenix. Why don't you just tell us who it was then? Too loud. Oh wow! Well, she doesn't look like Maya, does she? Nobody calls you that, honey. Touching your head again, honey.
Thank you.
There's definitely not a card in there. That's not what he said. He said, "Full is bone china pate." Or is that just a typo? No, that's a typo. Okay then. Oh, it was an error. No, it was actually supposed to be that. Court appreciates the defendant's discretion in not indicating my forehead. What's his daughter? So she's kind of a magician then. Who the hell did Phoenix Wright end up fucking then? Can't be Maya, because she had black hair. Maybe it was Maya. Who knows? Better question is, why the hell she had that ace? What the hell are you doing over there? Hey, Doobie. Just playing this, Stevie. How would you peek in through the window when it's outside? Isn't it? You gotta love how this was all on effectively 3DS graphics.
Thank you. Not guilty.
I've never played the later games either. Well, with that done, we got another achievement for it as well. I'm going to leave it there, and it looks like we're going to be doing Turnabout Corner next time. Thank you everybody for watching, and I'll see you soon.